This summer, a group of local teens helped restore the pollinator gardens at Salem Civic Center. They're the CAREcorps. What is CAREcorps?
So CAREcorps is a partnership between the City of Salem and Isaac's Room that's based on the mutual belief that young people can make a difference, not just when they grow up, but right now. And so we teach and train how to exercise your circle of influence, how to problem solve, how to work as a team, and make a difference in those areas of the world that you care about. We recognize that caring is a choice, and we recognize that that choice is the beginning of our power and influence that we have to make the world a better place.
Why did you join CAREcorps?
We volunteer with the belief that teenagers especially can make a difference in their community.
I decided to participate because I wanted to do something important and fun this summer, and I really love plants.
I'm kind of always a person who like really just wants to always involve myself, so I was like, sure, why not? And I'm really happy I did. It's a lot of fun.
It sounded fun. I mean, I really had nothing else to do in my summer besides cross-country practice. But other than that, I really had nothing else to do, so I decided why not do something helpful.
It's kind of nice to have a reason to get out in the sun and work.
As long as I feel like I'm making a difference, it doesn't matter what I'm doing, as long as it's for a good cause too.
Getting your hands dirty and getting in the dirt and working with plants, it really like boosts your morale and your mental state, and it kind of gives you this mindset that's very more growth mindset, and it gives a more of a positive outlook.
Why is the city involved?
Once I met Mark Bolgen over at Isaac's Room, we sat down and realized we had similar visions and missions for young people in our community. And that included giving back to the community in different ways. And so we thought by using best practices in service leadership and service learning, we could create a program that serves high school aged youth in serving the community while developing their leadership skills, interpersonal skills, and almost finding a way to unite young people across different high school areas. And honestly, we hear back from youth to this day, one of the biggest reasons for becoming a part of CAREcorps is that they wanted to work together with peers on something that's greater than themselves, and CAREcorps is able to provide that opportunity.
It helps the parks because the Parks Department engaged in the mayor's pledge to bring back monarchs, and so that's what we have going on up here. It started really small, and now we've grown it into what it is. Walking up here, you'll notice that we have a lot of milkweed, a lot of pollinators, Oregon grape, a lot of just native habitat.
We'll be right back.